Hey, now. I forgot how much this tuning and this, especially this harmonica, slows me down. Yeah. Super slow. This is the lowest key harmonica you can get. The G. And this tuning in this guitar, it's a mellow tune anyway, but in this guitar it's even mellower because it's a really good guitar. So, I got an idea. The tune I did before had Singin. This would be similar, but no Singin. It's a little tricky for me to play that slow right now. Even a video before this one, I didn't prepare myself for it. Well, I don't know if that's a proper word. I wasn't ready now to be that slow because it took me down like a couple gears. Which is okay with me, I just wasn't ready for it. Pretty cool though, just something you can play all day. Yeah, you see, open two frets, the fifth fret and the seventh fret. And the open again. I guess I haven't played open D in a while. Well, I'm always learning something new, you know? Yeah. I better stop it right there or I'll just keep playing. Yeah, I'm kind of enjoying the mellowness, very peaceful. Yeah.